4688.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session, we are testing this 4688 dual MOSFET, N channel and P channel MOSFET. It is looking like 8 pin IC, SOP 8 package, 4688. And this one is also 4688. It is used in control cards, in the welding machines. It takes drives from any PWM driver and it will drive the pulse transformer. It is pair MOSFET, one N channel, one P channel. N channel 6.3 ampere 60 volt, P channel 5 ampere 60 volt. 8 pins, dot here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pin 1, 2, 7, 8, 1 MOSFET, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2nd MOSFET. Pin 1, S2, if you see here, MOSFET number 1, MOSFET number 2. S2, that means source of this IC, pin number 1. Pin 2, G2, gate number 2, gate of MOSFET number 2. Then here D2, drain of MOSFET number 2 for N channel. There is body diode between source to drain. That means pin number 1 source, 7-8 drain, pin number 2 gate. Same way here, P channel MOSFET. Pin number 3 source 1, source for MOSFET number 1. Pin number 4 G1, gate for MOSFET number 1. Pin number 5, 6, drain 1, that means drain for this MOSFET, and here is also diode. Direction of both diodes is opposite to each other because here is N channel MOSFET and this is P channel MOSFET. These arrows are opposite to each other. Let's check it. Set multimeter to diode. Pin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If I will connect multimeter in diode mode between pin number 7, 8 and pin number 1 in this way, that time this diode will forward bias. Red lead at pin number 1, black at 7, 8. This diode is good and the channel is not short circuited. Reverse the leads between pin number 1 and 7, 8. It is open circuit. Same way here, red lead at pin number 1, black at 7-8, one diode, reverse the lead. This channel is also good. Red lead at pin number 5-6 and black lead at pin number 3, this diode. Reverse the leads. Open circuit. One diode, red lead at pin number 5-6. So here is P channel MOSFET, like this. This MOSFET in this direction and this MOSFET in this direction. Now we will check the channel. I will take 3.7 volt battery, battery negative terminal will be connected to multimeter black test probe. Now we have this test lead that is for multimeter and this test lead for multimeter, and this one is battery negative terminal. We will connect to pin number 1 and 7-8 in this way, and we will connect a resistor 330 ohm at positive terminal of the battery, and second end of the resistor is connected to this test lead. It is now test signal. We will connect to gate. Black lead at pin number 1, red lead at pin number 7-8. I will inject this test signal at pin number 2. MOSFET is turned on. If If I will set multimeter to continuity, it will give audible tone. This MOSFET is now good. Check this MOSFET as well. Now we will check P MOSFET. This is negative terminal. Now we will use negative side as a test signal. And we will make common positive side. Positive signal will be connected to positive lead. Battery positive terminal is connected to red test lead of the multimeter. Red lead at pin number 3, black lead at pin number 5, 6 for P channel MOSFET. And we will connect battery negative terminal to pin number 4. This P channel MOSFET is good. Same way we will test this MOSFET. When I apply signal, the MOSFET channel turns on. So both MOSFET pairs are good. If this video is informative, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.